Anthony and Corinne, when you first met in March 2016, you had no idea how much your life was about to change. Since your first date, your relationship is the bedrock of your lives and your happiness. You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. Your love and support of one another's dreams and goals, your sense of fun and shared experiences have led you on a fabulous journey to today, your wedding day. You've chosen to be with someone who enhances you, who makes you smile and makes every day brighter. And you have chosen this place, nestled among the rugged beauty, for this very special moment.
Dear Corinne, I love you for always being so real and forthcoming. I realise how lucky I am to share the rest of my days with the love of my life.
Anthony, when I met you, I knew you were different. You talk so much, try to engage me in the conversation. You are smart, humorous, and I promise you my unwavering love.
Today you celebrate one of life's greatest moments. I now pronounce you man and wife.
Promise to have us fall in love with each other over and over again, because even when all else fails, love never fails. I promise to care for you just like you have always cared for me, now and forever. I love you.
Thank you for always bringing me laughter, for lifting me up, and for seeing all the good in me. I promise to encourage you, comfort you, inspire you, and love you truly through good times and bad. I love you.